to go. If you need to find some more time, remember that corner exit is more important than corner entry. Slow in, fast out, and smooth on the power. Okay, me again, mate. We've made some changes to the way that ERS works this year, so you're going to have multiple modes to choose from in the race now. Have a play around with them in your MFD during the practice sessions and think about how you might use them on race day. I'll check back with you soon to chat more about it. We've dropped to P12. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Right, so far, our best lap, 1:09.7. Okay, me again, mate. We've made some changes to the way that ERS works this year, so you're going to have multiple modes to choose from in the race now. Have a play around with them in your MFD during the practice sessions and think about how you might use them on race day. I'll check back with you soon to chat more about it. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Right, so our fastest lap currently, 1:09.2. We're 16th in the speed trap, 327.1 kilometers per hour. Okay, me again, mate. We've made some changes to the way that ERS works this year, so you're going to have multiple modes to choose from in the race now. Have a play around with them in your MFD during the practice sessions and think about how you might use them on race day. I'll check back with you soon to chat more about it. and that's just 30 seconds left in the session. Okay, so everything looks good on the power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with a clutch. Okay, DRS is now available. Look out for a bit of understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 7.3 seconds. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake. Right, keep pushing. You're gaining on the car ahead. Don't forget, you've got more control than ever over your ERS mode, so play around with them in your MFD. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. we're slowly gaining on the car in front. Try to keep up this momentum. Gap to your teammate behind, 9.4 seconds. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. Right, let's go, come on! Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Great manoeuvre, you made it look so easy. And gap to the car in front, 1.6 seconds. Okay, clear. Just so you know, we're getting some strange readings from a couple of the sensors. I don't think you need to be worried, just some bad data. So keep doing what you're doing. I'll let you know if we notice any genuine problems. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 0.0 seconds. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Boost to fight other cars, check out the ERS mode overtake in your MFD. It's really effective, but drains quickly. Over to you. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 2.9 seconds. Try to stay with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position. gap to your teammate behind, 19.6 seconds. Okay, good work. Great pass. Green flag. Caution, caution! Okay, clear. Tyre condition still looking good. Okay, you're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Let's keep pushing. Pace is strong, but be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. We need to catch up with the car ahead. Gap is currently around 5 seconds. Try to stay with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Green flag. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. You've lost some time to the car behind.